Girl News Team, construction projects are lining Pine Island Road. You may have noticed a few new ones in the last few weeks. One called Pine Island Park near Del Prado Boulevard will feature retail, office, and warehouse spaces. The developer plans to break ground this summer.
This will probably create about, right now as it stands, about 40 new jobs. And as we continue to fill the rest of the building, obviously more jobs will be created.
And the first building will be complete in about a month. A 20,000 square foot warehouse is set to be finished about 9 months from now. And just down the road on Del Prado Boulevard, Cape Coral Commons is under construction. The plaza will be home to First Watch, Love Boat Ice Cream, Mission Barbecue, and more. The first building expected to open this summer.
The city of Cape Coral is behind schedule on its massive utility extension project. This project will continue for decades, really all over the city. But tonight, we're just talking about this blue section in the middle, North 1. NBC2's Alicia Alonso found the city has no clue when this part of the project will start.
The city had plans to break ground this summer, but design plans aren't finished, and that start date has been pushed back.
People who live in North Cape Coral say the space they have is nice, but some would like more options.
We're fortunate in this area to have a lot of grocery stores and stuff like that, but I just don't think there's enough things for younger crowds to do.
The city is working to extend utilities as thousands of people move here every year. Construction was set to start in just a few months. Residents say the delay might be a good thing.
I think since it's such a blank slate and not as developed as other parts, they have a very good amount of time to sit and think about something that could be beneficial for a very long time.
When the project gets going, it will bring in new water and sewer lines west and east of Del Prado down to Pine Island Road. Plans for the west side are 90% complete and 75% for the east side of Del Prado. In the end, it will cost around $250 million.
It's more coming out of people's pockets, so you know, I hope that, again, they can find that balance and, you know, attract businesses and maybe create an incentive.
The project will improve drinking and sewer water services. Residents hope the extension brings in relevant new business.
Let's also maximize our quality of life, too. People do have to live here every single day. I don't want to see it turn into just another soulless, disgusting suburbia of nothing.
Once maps are finished, plans will be brought to council for a vote. Count on NBC2 for updates as we learn them. Reporting in Cape Coral, I'm Alicia Alonso.